guys, I'm Nikhil. I'm back here today with a trailer reaction for a movie called Free Fire, and it has Brie Larson in it, and I'm really excited about Brie Larson because she's the Captain Marvel in the Marvel Cinematic Universe, which I'm crazy about. So yeah, let's look at her work. I haven't seen any of her movies, so let's see what she does and how good an actor she is. She's won an Oscar, by the way. Okay, let's go.
Here he is.
Don't like his jumper.
Thanks for coming out.
Fuck the small talk. Let's buy some guns, eh?
Oh, he was in Batman.
So, what do you say we check out the merch?
Come out, wherever you are.
Is that what we ordered?
You're a little bit rude, eh? Chirping the bird there.
He says it's not what he ordered.
They ordered M16s?
Really? I'm not running a pizza delivery service. Do you want the weapons or you don't want the weapons?
What the fuck is that accent?
I think it's like Swiss or something.
Austrian.
That's Austrian.
You're a dead man, Berlin!
Kill me, you!
A fucking suit!
We can't all be nice girls.
Well, that seems fun. I think the whole movie happens in that area only, in that yard, where they fight off each other, and there is comedy and there is violence. I like comedy plus violence movies. They are very fun to look at. Yeah, and Brie Larson looks fun in this. It's a red band labeled trailer, so I think the movie is going to be a bit violent and offensive words will be used, but that's the fun part of it, you know, as far because it's meant to be a funny movie, and I think it's doing so. Yes. So yeah, I'm going to check this movie out if it does well on the box office, and I hope it does well because Brie Larson is in it, and I love all the Marvel characters. I love all the Marvel actors. I want them to succeed and succeed. Yeah. Okay guys, like, comment and subscribe and share your thoughts about the teaser, and yeah. Okay, bye.